opposite way!
Thank you.
Today was something truly surprising. He was one of the last groups of test subjects. Just another patient I expected to babble and maybe even die. Patient 105, Leslie Withers. Reuben had singled him out as a useless subject, but he must have known. He knew I would read his notes. What else was Reuben lying to me about? But this Leslie, he emerged cognant, calm, and able to report fully what he'd experienced inside. His unique pathology allowed him to successfully navigate his STEM experience with little repercussion. They know nothing of his existence.
Joseph, you're all right.
You too, thank God.
Any sign of Sebastian?
Nothing. Maybe we can go back and look for him.
No. I mean, let's just get out of here first, then we can worry about Sebastian. Can we open this gate?
I doubt you and I are strong enough.
Joseph, watch yourself.
I'll be fine. Quick, look around, see if there's another way out. We probably don't have much time. Look around for some way out of here.
Refocus the efforts of the other programs to support our research. STEM priority has seemingly overridden other departments' individual research. Chemical and botanical studies are focused now on temporary, priming subjects for their inevitable connection. Now that the prototype is up and running, experiments continue. Upon their return from STEM integration, patients are interviewed extensively. While their particular pathologies and
You're losing focus, kid. I warned you about that.
How could this place exist? I don't understand. What's happening in here?
Ruvik knows you're here. He's feeding off you. But there are more important problems. That detective.
Joseph isn't something to worry about. He doesn't suspect anything.
He's expendable. How else do you want me to say it? Remove him. That's an order.
David, what are you doing?
Killing Joseph? That's not gonna help me find Leslie.
Come on, I can get some help.
He can't be trusted. He'll turn on you. They all will, once they know what you're after. We told you. You're weak, kid. And you're disappointing us.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right. Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
I know who you are. I'm not going to let you take him. You should have followed your orders, kid. Don't be a coward. Come out, damn it! I know you're here, Agent Kidman. know you're...
Why are you making me do this? Damn it, Joseph! You should have just stayed out of the way!
Are there sins you are ashamed of?
Wait a second. This house... No, it can't be. Mother would sit in her chair, rocking back and forth, killing time until the next service. She barely spent any time with us. I wondered why she even had children at all.
Miss Kidman, please tell me about your family.
Next subject.
No. We've prolonged this talk for a while now. It's important for our understanding of you.
They never gave a shit. Too caught up in that church of theirs. More like a cult. It was like a punishment. Nothing I ever did was good enough for them.
They abused you?
No. It was more like neglect. That's why when I just left, they didn't care. They never came looking, they just gave up.
And you never went back to them?
I did. A couple of years later, they were gone. Everyone was gone. It was like the whole town got up and moved. I should have felt something, but I didn't.
And how do you feel about it now?
The same. They... Leslie! Leslie, stop!
At night, I would stare up at the statue lit up in the center of town. It looked like it was crying for all the wasted life in that place. STEM must be creating this.
In life, we constantly search for a place we feel safe, a home we can always come back to. We imagine that place in our minds and are drawn to it. You had a home, but now that place is here with us.
Reuben has no idea what he's done. It's not surprising that he doesn't care either. He was never motivated by fear of Mobius. The STEM prototype works, but only when connected to Reuben. I've checked the details and he customized the whole system to only operate with his own brainwave pattern. I left him alone with the device for far too long. Trusted him too much, and despite all my knowledge in the field, it's past the point of fixing. I can't just flip a switch.